Hey guys, it is me, Game and Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons, Part 21. In the last episode, we were kind of just at the end of the gift-giving party. It's still going on. Everybody's just going to sit down for, you know, grab a bite to eat. Oh my god, look at her face. Look at her face. Oh, what's this? Derek marched right up to his crush and asked for a dance. His crush didn't even acknowledge him and walked the other way. No, he was denied for a dance. After getting up the nerve to ask your crush for a dance and getting your hopes crushed, your night is pretty much ruined. What a letdown. It's tough. It's tough. Well, yeah. What can you do? That's life. But, yeah, it's still holiday tier from Snowflake Day. Teresa is going home. There she is. And, yeah. Why are you talking about, like, a cookbook kind of thing? Oh, Connor, we can't control him. That's Connor, by the way. Derek got caught checking out someone else's date. A fight broke out right on the dance floor. Another fight. That's the second fight, dude. Second fight. What a bad end. Yeah. So, Connor, would you like to move? Move, Connor, move. Why are you just standing in front of the dishwasher? Oh, you guys are going to be here all day. Oh, there we go. Okay, much better. Reuben, how are you? Actually, don't. Yeah, put that down. Sure. I want them to all go outside except Maria because she can't do this. But go here. Jared, go here. Maria, you go be pregnant. I don't know. Do something. Do something with your life, and you are at prom, and then Demi has to go outside. I want them to have a snowball fight. Yes, I do. Look at that snowman. Oh, Derek wanted to set a booby trap, but Derek saw chaperones everywhere. I think it's time to go, but I had fun, so thanks. Is everybody kind of? Oh, he fell down and he made a snow angel. Oh, well. Well, can you have a snowball fight? Click on the ground here. Have a snowball fight with Demi and Jared. There you go. Perfect. I just wanted to make sure they weren't indoors. What are they going? Okay. Anyway, Derek was so happy he was voted prom king. He broke out a new dance move and everyone cheered. Derek confined his crown in his personal inventory. Yay! Yay. So, they're gonna have their little snowball fight up out here. Look at the pretty holiday lights. Aww. Look at her nails. So pretty. Look at his face. Aww. Oh, he got her. Ooh, game. Don't you freeze. Hold on. I have to do this. Also, turn off the lunar cycle. So sorry, it's on from Supernatural. I recorded it yesterday and never got to switch that back. Yes, music muted. Perfect. Okay, go back. Just let everything load again. Really quickly. Okay, much better. I think today, when it becomes warmer outside, I think I might have or try to have Reuben freeze. Yeah, she hit him. Nice shot, Demi. Nice shot. Yes, 11 hours. Maybe on the weekends. I want somebody to freeze in this household, and it has to be now. Has to be. So. Yes. Prom King, fist pump. Clearly your classmates recognize greatness when they see it. Nice. We'll look at his crown when he comes home. We can get it out now, but, you know, we'll wait. Derek's prom picture will be quite memorable. How nice. It's right here in his inventory, right there. How are you? What you doing? Oh, my God. The baby is coming. Oh, wow. The baby is coming. Crazy. What you doing outside, girl? Ooh. Oh, no. Somebody get her to the hospital right now. Hold on, I want to take a picture of this. She looks crazy. And not that, like, something is wrong with her face. She's like, no. Hold on, another picture. Look at her face. Just look at it. Just weird. Jared, you're gonna have to stop. that and take her to the hospital. And Derek's coming home. The school dance has ended. Make sure you make it home before curfew or you might get in trouble with the law. Okay. So we're gonna head to the hospital. We're gonna have a baby. Let's see if what you guys guessed was correct. If you guys guessed. Could have just guessed in your mind. Let's see. Let's see. Move in with Jared. Dude, you are already living with him. Oh, wait. Did that empty out? No, don't go sleep in the igloo. I want them to still have a snowball fight. I want somebody to win. Or I guess you can make a snowman with Ruben. See what snowman you get. Let's see. I really want you guys to discover a new one, but the only ones left is a tragic clown and the alien. And we need, for the alien, it's best probably I'll just have an alien actually make that one when we find one. but for the tragic clown one, you have to be in a low mood of like negative 40. And they're like always in such a good mood, like so elated all the time. Or you have to have the grumpy or hates outdoors trait. I mean, you don't have to. They can discover it, but it just, the chances are just more likely if you have those traits or in a bad mood. What are you doing? Oh yeah, they're making a snowman. I forgot. Already? Wow. Nice. So, be with mother. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna wait now. Where's Derek? What's this? Have birthday. That's right. It's also his birthday. And he's starving. Wow. At least he went to prom, like, before. That's what I forgot to tell you in the last part. He went to prom, like, right before his birthday, so luckily he made it in time. Otherwise, if he aged... Where the heck is he? Oh, he's going home first. Nope. He's gonna complain that he's hungry. Okay. Have your birthday already, dude. There you go. Finally, we've got a notification. Okay. Happy birthday, Derek! Sorry we didn't get to celebrate it. Oh! Wow! That was a baby boy! And they got to choose his traits, so... Him and his brother are gonna have the same exact birthday. Aww. Wow, that's nice. Baby boy name. Ooh. I will think of one and I'll be right back. Okay, guys? Is that Channing in the background? I think that's Channing Hathaway in the background. Anyway, I'll be right back. Okay, so I picked out a name and it's gonna be Levi. And Levi is actually an anagram of evil. And if you, for those of you who don't know what an anagram is, it's basically like when you rearrange the letters of a word, the anagram of it is going to be another word, which is, does that make sense? Did I explain it well enough? I don't know. It makes sense in my mind. But see, if you move the L there, it'll be like evil. So you guys tell me, I'm not going to make him evil right now, picking out his two traits. He can be neurotic and I wanted him to be, he was born in the winter, so loves the cold. Yes, that looks nice. And if you guys want him to be evil, I can definitely give him the trait when he ages up. He wants to be a doctor, just like his step-grandma. But if you guys definitely want him to be evil when he turns into a child, then I will do that. So yeah. Derek! So both of their birthdays are right now. Look at him! Because of his success in school, you may choose a treat for Derek. Derek is finally a young adult with all the privileges and the responsibilities of adulthood. His future is wide open. What will he accomplish? Marrying Carmen. Duh. LSE childish? Nah. What did I want him to be? Automaniac? Hot-headed. Shy? I don't really want shy. Ritual? So no, inappropriate. No. Workaholic? Computer whiz. Yes! Yes, we need a computer whiz, even though it doesn't... It's definitely not going to incorporate into his career, but we need a computer whiz for one of the snowmen. So, yes. Demi discovered how to build the classic snowman. Let's see. Well, this one. Reach level 9 of the athletic career track. Yes. Yes. no, you're not going to travel the world. Yes, you're going to join that career. You can actually... Oh, there's the cop car. That's not going to take him. He's a young adult. Hold on, I'm just curious. He's a young adult now. Oh, they were going to, and they're like, oh, you're old enough now. Just age up. Just in time, too. Well, I would have him... How about tomorrow him... He takes out Carmen for, like, dinner or something at the expensive restaurant with others. Aww. he could go with his parents. Let's go with his parents to this little place. Because his parents are here. Oh, yeah. They have to drop off the baby first, though. Yeah, you can talk to Reuben. No, snuggle Levi instead. Oh, she wanted a girl. Oh, well. They will have another child, definitely. But, yes, where are you, Jared? Are you going to go to that place still, Derek? Yes, he's going over there, but he's here for some reason. No, he's over there. Jared's here. She's dropping him off, and then they're going to leave. They should leave soon. Is he going with them? Eat dinner? Yeah, he's waiting for them. But, yeah, tomorrow he'll take Carmen out in that expensive restaurant place. Or maybe, no, let's just have him go here with his parents. I think that's, oh, yeah, it's closed. I forgot. It closes at 11 p.m. Whatever. Eat here with others. What happened? You can't even eat there with your mom anymore? What? Why? Go home. Because she has a child on her? Why is it dark? Oh, she's in that room? Okay, yeah, I'll furnish the room. And they actually have 7,000 simoleons exactly-ish. Yes. So, I'm going to get them just a simple light. What light? What's this? Light in the dark. Oh, yeah. It's this cute little thingy, Mabob. It's like a night light kind of thing, but it's really big and you can't drag it any further down. But I think it's so cute. I like that a lot, actually. And what other lights can I give him? I can give him this one. It's from Seasons. There you go. Even though this isn't a beachy room, whatever. Whatevs. Or actually, we already have those hung up in the house, in the living room, if you guys wanted to know. I don't know. So much decisions I have to make. Should I give him a flamingo? No. Nah. Oh, God. I'm gonna stay here for a couple minutes trying to make a decision. I'm just gonna do a hanging one. This one. It's in the house already. Another one from Seasons. That's too big. This one. It will go. Let's do a brown one since it kind of matches. So that's nice. Fine. Perfect. Now some wallpapers really quickly. Hey, Reuben. He's in his jacket. His outerwear. Let's do nice little wall coverings. Oh, this is going to take forever for me to decide. I might just do the wall coverings that are in their room and give them something else. Hold up, let me see how this will look. I don't know. Should I do stripes? I don't know. So many decisions. That's kind of fine for now. Let's see. No, I don't like that. We have to do a green one in his room. I have this green screen one right here. Yes. Okay. Well, I'm gonna pick out a wallpaper and I'll be right back, you guys. Okay, so I did a couple of improvements to the house. I fixed, I fixed up Demi's and Ruben's room, and then I picked out a wallpaper for, Levi's room. I forgot his name already. And then I changed up Derek's room a little bit to make it a little bit more chore. So, this is Demi's and, Ruben's room. I forget their name. Oh my god. I kind of like the wallpaper. I think it's nice. I like it. It's different. I never use it, so I decided to use it. And the lamps, this isn't a beachy room at all. It's like, well, actually, the bed is kind of beachy. I mean, it could be in a beach house. That's what I mean. But, you know, I should have made those two match. The bedside table and the bed, whatever. Whatever, that matches. The diploma frame matches with that. Anyway, I still gave them this lamp because the colors kind of match with the wallpaper and the bedside table. So that's why I gave them this lamp that came with Seasons. I love it. I do. And that's their room. Random mirror there. And this is Levi's room. Nice little color. I was gonna do something a little bit more darker. There was another wallpaper that I kind of liked, but I stuck with this one because originally it was lighter, so I gave him a little bit more lighter one instead of a dark or wood or one. Yeah, so this is what you got, and I like it. I mean, it's not the best, but it's okay. Oh, I should have changed this wallpaper, but it's okay. This is his new bed. awesome. It's from Diesel. Bedside tables could match, but I just gave him the one with Seasons that came from Seasons, the original one that he had. Lamps are from Seasons. It's like, they're like this little leaf thing that wraps around. There's also like a the one that goes on the floor, the standing lamp. Is that what you call them? Yeah, the standing lamp that kind of matches with the theme of the rolling leaf thing that they got going on. Yeah, I just gave him these lamps because they looked kind of nice. Like, they weren't too different. I mean, I think they kind of match with the painting. Oh, I don't know. I just dropped them in there because we had to use them because they were from Seasons. And I think they look kind of nice. Yes, they do. So, back to the gameplay. Derek will be going home. But afterwards, he will... His parents are going to bed. Don't you go in that bed. That's not your bed. Go sleep here. Unbelievable. Throw a house party. You might. Actually, fine. Just go out to dinner by yourself. How? No. No. Don't. Don't. I'm like, I can't decide. Transfer. No. With others. He's not home yet. Fine. Go home. We're waiting for you. I'll have them go out to dinner. Don't go to sleep then. Then don't go to sleep. Jared, stop it. Okay. They're all like tired. It's like 1 a.m. in the morning, but Grandpa and Grandma are home. Oh, I want to have 5 grandchildren. I don't think that's gonna happen, but I'm gonna accept it anyway. Who's sleeping in there? I'm sorry. Who's sleeping in the igloo? No. Were they inside there together just now? That was weird because he was inside and Demi's now sleeping in the. Well. Oh, she wants to go check out the new lamp, but is Derek home yet? Don't. Stop it. I just heard the alien little spaceship or whatever it's called. Oh my god, where is it? It's pretty nearby. I hear it over here. What? Where is it? Am I blind? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Haha. It's here. Wait. There it is! No! You know what you're gonna do? Who's awake? Grandpa's awake, I think I saw. No. Who's awake? Maria. No? What? The baby's awake. Oh. I think I might... Who's the most... Get back to that house. Get back to it. Good. Who's the most awake? He is, I think. Oh, I don't know. I want Derek to meet this alien. Just go friendly introduction, that's it. Wow, just go, like now, like. Unbelievable, this is the first time seeing an alien, I'm pretty sure, during this let's play. His name is Zarar Ayahud. Ayahud. No, but Ayahad, or... something. This is their face. I wish I can get like zoom into it a little bit more, but this isn't our house, so yeah, that's kind of his face. He got those alien eyes going on, and just stuff like that. I guess I could go closer. I can go in this house too, see what it's all about. Nice house. I mean, you know. But yes, this is the alien. It's the face of an alien. Oh nice, look at their nose. It's so small though. But yeah. Oh god, but Derek is wearing just a no. A no, girl. A no. He's like really tired. Yeah, I know, but you're gonna meet this alien and you're gonna meet him now. Oh, he got all fancy. Look at his clothes now. They're all fancy and stuff. Come on, just say hello. Say hello. Hello. go talk. Ask about career. Is this a girl or a guy? I don't know. You can't really tell. Wait. I think it's a girl's voice. No, that's a guy. That's a guy. It's a guy, but that's okay. He's unemployed. Of course, he's an alien. Get to know him. He's like really, really hungry now. I just want to make sure that everybody else in the family are sleeping. Yes. Good. She has a bad night's sleep. Yeah, see? From cheap bed. Because she was sleeping in the igloo for a little while. So now she has this mood lit. Told you. But yeah, still. How's the baby? Fine. Okay. But I want to move in maybe this alien or the alien's mother of which we get abducted from, because I want Derek to get abducted in this springtime so we can search for space rocks and stuff. But yeah, just, and then we'll move in, we'll have the child, we'll have his child there, his alien baby, and then we'll move in the mother, hopefully, too, so just, it's easier that way, I think. Oh, he doesn't like the outdoors. Oh, apologize to him. Apologize right now. Do you apologize? No? He's leaving. Is that auto's going home? Whatever. Yeah, it's about time. They usually leave at like 3 a.m. anyway. So we're gonna go home because we are all tired. We're gonna get a job tomorrow morning. And then get our day ready. Go get some athletic skill. Go meet Carmen over here. She's still in high school, but at least we know the alien now. But I think I'm gonna age her up. Hopefully. You didn't really get to see the spaceship all that much, but I'll show it off in future parts. I know you can purchase it in buy debug mode. So, but I don't think I want to do it that way. This food, just clean up all these stinky, disgusting food. Spoiled. Yeah. Oh, and also, yeah, I placed the snow cone machine that was gifted to us in the wedding gifts, I think. Yeah, probably. And then I just customized it so it could match with the kitchen. And I added another counter and stuff and replaced that one. Oh, you're not going to clean it because you're tired? Please clean it. You're gonna clean it. Yeah, that's right. You go, boy. Come on, clean. Clean really quickly. But I'm gonna end this episode right here. He's just gonna clean up and use the bathroom. And then, I guess he can eat. Sure. It's not like a dire emergency. He still has 18 hours left, which isn't so bad. But, yeah, I'm just gonna have him go to bed afterwards. He can clean up first. No, whatever. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself, you guys. I love you, and game on. Bye, guys.